So welcome you all. In this lecture, we are going to discuss a very important, interesting derivation that is about derived relationship between unit weight of soil, specific gravity of solids, degree of saturation, void ratio, and unit weight of water. So here you see the answer. I can show you. Gamma is equal to Gs plus Se into gamma W by 1 plus E. Gamma is equal to Gs plus Se into gamma W by 1 plus E. There is no worry here. If you know this derivation, we can able to get gamma D. If it is gamma D, what is the value of degree of saturation? It becomes zero. If somebody is not interested about dry density, he is looking forward for saturated density, we all know that. What we have to do now, we have to write saturated gamma sat, and what is going to be degree of saturation now? It becomes 1. So in the expression becomes simple, G plus E gamma W by 1 plus E when it is gamma saturated. If it is gamma dry, G gamma W by 1 plus E. If it is gamma dry, it becomes very easy to write gamma D is equal to G gamma W by why it is G gamma W by 1 plus E. The reason is very simple, because degree of saturation is 0. Degree of saturation is 0. That's why the expression becomes very simple. Now let us discuss how to solve this, prove this expression now. So if you want to prove this expression, please watch my previous lectures. So here you see where we discussed each and every definition. And we have discussed some fundamental relation like SE is equal to WGS. In this lecture, so now you can see gamma is equal to weight by volume. I can write weight is weight of solids plus weight of water plus weight of air. Fortunately, weight of air is neglected. Now we can elaborate now. Total volume of soil is equal to solids plus voids. So now you see, as you know, void ratio, VV by VS. Now VV is equal to E into VS. Now we all know GS, gamma S by gamma W. I can rearrange now, gamma S is equal to GS into gamma W. I know that gamma solids, specific gravity of solids is equal to weight of solids by volume of solids. Weight of solids by volume of solids. Now you see, I'm getting an expression for weight of solids, which is very easy, GS gamma W into VS. So this I'm going to substitute here, Gs gamma W into Vs. Now, let us see, this I'm going to write now as gamma W into VW. That is equal to MW. As you know, Vs plus VV, instead of writing VV, I'm writing EVVS. Now, let us see now what is going to be happen. Gamma W into VW. In the previous derivation, we have discussed volume of water is equal to WGS into VS. As you discussed in the previous derivation, SE is equal to W into GS. Now one can replace WGS with SE. Now one can see now, VS is going to be common in the both numerator and denominator. It is going to be cancelled. Now one can see gamma is equal to GS plus SE into gamma W by 1 plus E. 1 plus E. So this is the ultimate equation. You can transform this equation to dry unit weight and saturated unit weight also. So with practice, you will get this derivation. If you want a perfection in this derivation, first we have to read all the fundamental definitions. Thank you all.